Hello, I'm Artifacts Mars, and I'm here in Henrietta, New York, Lehigh Valley Trail. We're going to do a quick nature walk and see if we can find anything interesting. Kind of have to stay on trail because it's really, we've had a lot of rain lately and it's really muddy, but we'll see what we can find. I just hope this is recording. Yeah, it's recording. Okay, small flower garden. Not all that small. Show you the sign. This is on Route 15A, which heads up into the city and then merges with Route 15. This public garden is maintained by Henrietta Foundation and community volunteers. So let's head on out and see what, if anything, is interesting out here. There are people up ahead, so okay. Adopt a trail, Lehigh Valley Trail, Boy Scout Troop 750, HenriettaFoundation.org. Never heard of them until just now. I don't mean the Boy Scouts, I mean the Henrietta Foundation. Looking for critters, basically. I'm hearing a lot of songbirds in the area. A lot of songbirds. I'll go a few minutes out. Kind of scheduled today, but wanted to have a little fun with the camera. And see what we can find that's of interest. You see the puddle of water here. This place has been swamped lately. We're like 5 inches above normal on rainfall. I'm expecting more tomorrow. Not a lot, from what they said. See if there are any wrigglers in it. If you have any standing water on your property and you see something wriggling around in it, those are usually mosquito larvae. Not seeing anything really, so we'll continue on. The Lehigh Valley Trail goes through much of New York State, from what I understand. I've been on a couple of times. I investigated a crop circle on it once. I don't think that was on this branch, but it might have been. I can't remember now. As you can see, some of the trees are starting to open their buds, others aren't. I'm a little dismayed that the critters have been kind of slow this year and coming out of hibernation, and I'm just not seeing that much in the way of critters. I don't have my hunting boots on, so I gotta kind of watch where I go, alright? I'm gonna wind up being sucked down by the mud. Gorgeous day. Cool, very cool. I mean, you can ask for a prettier day than something like this. At least here the songbirds are out and about. I can hear them all over the place. I don't know if the camera's going to pick them up or not. It's spring, it's breeding time, and they're doing their best skate, their best calls. See a bench up ahead, that's about as far as I'm going to go, I think, because I'm not kind of on a schedule, but I did want to do a walk. We'll look around for tree anomalies. And just a little dismayed that the critters don't seem to be doing much right now. Focusing on this birdhouse. Yeah, so there's a little stream down here, and water's running. That'll all dry up. It's not a stream in the conventional sense. It's just that there's been so much rain that it's being channeled. Let's see if I can get him on the robin up ahead. I got the sun to my back, so it's kind of hard to see, but trying to get the critters in the picture. My sister's a bird watcher, I'm not. The robins are the birds we always look forward to around here. There he goes. He's scared of me. Look at another sky. Sky shot. Trees budding out. So not the critters that are only slow. Actually, I think vegetation is a little slow as well this year. It varies every year to year. We're not really that far behind schedule, I don't believe. It's kind of a swampy area in here. Posted signs all over the place. So you're mostly restricted just to the trail itself. drainage ditch again. It's a little more formal right in here. We're all swamped here. It'll go away. That's not, this has got to be something to do with the town of Henrietta. I don't see that it's really... It's not private property in terms of a homeowner. In here, buried in here, I'm trying to get it, some kind of a gate. Apparently something... Maybe a little road ran through here at one time. And some kind of a sign that I can't really make out. I'm gonna put this on hold for a minute. There's the drainage ditch again. Real clear shot. Not like I can find any fish in there, but... Now, who knows? Maybe in 1,000 years, you'll have a river here that keeps eroding things out. That's the way nature works. It moves stuff around all the time. Alright. The bench is going to be kind of a stop area for me, and then I'm going to head back because I got to get moving. Spent enough time here already. Miles Ott, BSA Troop 750 Eagle Scout Project. October 2010. Well, closing thoughts. I'm gonna continue with nature videos, hopefully. Maybe one every other week, or one every week, or something. But I'm hoping to do, you know, I'm trying to show the area coming to life, and I want to get in some information about insects and other things. It's important for you to understand that, you know, we're being force-fed this line about evolution. Evolution is not science. I know a lot of people will tear out their hair by the roots listening to that. Evolution is not science. I don't care. It's a political agenda. Like so many other things with the left, they couch it as one thing, but it's actually another. This trail goes way down. Trees are looking beautiful. They're starting to get into flower now. Some of them. Kind of a low-lying area, so these are probably water-loving trees for the most part. I think I'm going to conclude this nature walk for today. It's never intended to be a long one, and I will keep watching for opportunities. Tomorrow would not be a good day because it's supposed to rain. I got one person walking their dog, a lot of dog walkers. Come along here. I don't know how far down this goes. If I spot any interesting critters, I'll photograph them, of course, but on the way back. But for now, this is Artifacts of Mars. Have a nice day.